Edward Jenner was an English physician and scientist who pioneered the concept of vaccines and created the world's first smallpox vaccine. He is often called the father of immunology. He was born in Berkeley, England on 17th May 1749. He was the eighth of the nine children born to the Vicar of Berkeley, the Reverend Stephen Jenner, and his wife Sarah. Jenner's mother died when he was just five, and this greatly impacting his early years. Despite this, Jenner remained a curious and determined child. He began his medical study under the guidance of Daniel Ludlow, a surgeon. In 1764, Jenner began his apprenticeship with George Harvick. During these years, he acquired a sound knowledge of surgical and medical practice. Upon completion of this apprenticeship, in 1770, Jenner went to London and became a student of John Hunter, who was on the staff of St. George's Hospital in London. In the field of zoology, he was among the first modern scholars to describe the brood parasitism of the cuckoo. Jenner was elected Fellow of the Royal Society in 1788 for his publication of a careful study of the previously misunderstood life of the cuckoo. Cowpox is an infectious disease caused by the cowpox virus. It presents with large blisters in the skin, a fever, and swollen glands following contact with an infected cow, or more often from infected cats, while smallpox is an acute contagious disease caused by the variola virus. Cowpox virus is closely related to variola virus. The smallpox vaccine, created by Edward Jenner in 1796, was the first successful vaccine to be developed. He observed that milkmaids who previously had caught cowpox did not catch smallpox, and showed that a similar inoculation could be used to prevent smallpox in other people. To test his theory, Dr. Jenner took material from a cowpox sore on milkmaid Sarah Nelman's hand and inoculated it into the arms of James Phipps, the 9-year-old son of Jenner's gardener. Months later, Jenner exposed Phipps several times to variola virus, but Phipps never developed smallpox. Vaccination became widely accepted and gradually replaced the practice of variolation. At some point in the 1800s, the virus used to make the smallpox vaccine changed from cowpox to vaccinia virus. Almost two centuries after Jenner hoped that vaccination could eradicate smallpox, WHO declared the world free of this disease on May 8, 1980. Jenner's vaccine laid the foundation for contemporary discoveries in immunology. In 1821, he was appointed physician to King George IV and was also made mayor of Berkeley and justice of the peace. He was a member of the Royal Society. Jenner was died on 26 January 1823. In 2002, Jenner was named in the BBC's list of the 100 greatest Britons. Hey guys, if you like my videos, then please do like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.